That's me, Jake Benson. You could say I've got everything figured out. I've got all anyone could ask for. Great grades, great girl, pretty okay car. Great gas mileage, though. I get told on a daily basis that I'm just the luckiest guy. But luck has nothing to do with it. I've earned everything I've got through hard work, determination, and... Also, I maybe sold my soul to the devil.
Oh, so you haven't forgotten. Then you must also know that that soul of yours is long overdue, right?
Yeah, about that.
Look, Jake, you're not gonna weasel your way out of this one. I've literally got all of eternity here, so if you don't mind, I'm gonna take you to hell now.
Take me to hell? With all due respect, Scratch, I'm in college. I am pretty much already there.
What's going on, Jake?
Devil wants my soul.
Not this again.
This could all be so quick and painless if you weren't being so pedantic. I've got a quota to fill and you're messing with my schedule.
Hey there, Scratch.
Hello, Allison. How's the law school going?
The usual, so naturally I want to die.
Don't tempt me.
Look, Scratch, it's not that I'm not grateful for what you've given me, but don't you think it's a little early to claim my mortal soul?
No, it's not. The contract was very clear. You're well past due.
Is there any way we can negotiate?
You can make a case for your soul in a court of law, and it looks like your lawyer's already here.
Fine.
All rise. Department 1 of the Court of Souls is now in session. The Honorable Judge Faust presiding. Please be seated.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Calling the case of the devil versus Mr. Benson. Are both sides ready?
Ready, Your Honor.
Ready, Your Honor.
Mr. Scratch, you know by many different names, Satan, Lucifer, Beelzebub, another of these names is Prince of Darkness, is that correct?
Yes, it is.
So you're a prince then?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Mr. Benson is a citizen of the United States, where there's never been a formally recognized prince or monarch of any kind.
Not unless Purple Rain means anything to you.
The U.S. Constitution strictly prohibits binding service of a foreign monarch, making this contract invalid.
She's correct.
Not to play the devil's advocate here or anything, but I object to this claim on the foundation of hell being a non-corporeal realm.
Yes, but let's not get too ahead of ourselves. After all, there's still a major flaw in this contract. Mr. Benson is currently 21 years of age. He signed this contract 7 years ago, making him 14 at the time of its signing. As contracts signed by minors in this country are not legally binding, he has no obligation to fulfill the contract's demands.
Damn, she's good.
Has the jury reached a unanimous verdict?
Yes, Your Honor. The jury finds the defendant not guilty.
Hell yeah!
So that's how I defeated the Prince of Darkness. Old Scratch would go back and revise the fine print of his contracts, while Allison would go on to become one of the top justices in the country. And as for me? Well, after leaving the courtroom, I tripped down the steps and got hit by a city bus.
Guess it goes to show that the devil has a sick and twisted sense of justice.